A 55-year-old Anne Arundel County man faces murder charges this morning. Eamon Zaharna is accused of killing his 85-year-old mother. Officers were called to a home in Edgewater on Woodsboro Place early Tuesday morning and found that woman suffering from some sort of trauma. Zaharna was arrested Tuesday night.